finished. If none of us make it, at least there'll be some kind of a record. The storm's been hitting us pretty hard now for 48 hours. We still have nothing to go on. One other thing. I think it rips through your clothes when it takes you over. Windows found some shredded long johns, but the name tag was missing. They could be anybody's. We're all very tired. There's nothing else I can do. Just wait. R.J. McCready, helicopter pilot, U.S. Outpost North 31.
Christ, what is that?
Chill out. Everybody keep tight till we figure out what's going on.
That's the kind of information Whitley was talking about. I gotta find that report. Identify yourself.
Captain, it's Carter. Christ, where's everybody?
What happened here?
Something. I don't know what they were.
Engineer.
No way. I don't trust you.
Blake, where'd you come from?
I received some partial transmissions from Pierce. It sounded like there was a problem.
Shit, you got that right. We got ambushed by these things. I don't know where they came from, man. Everybody lost it. The squad split up.
Have you talked to Pierce?
I got part of a radio message from him. He said he was at the north section of the base. He was talking some medical mumbo shit. He said he wanted to talk.
Engineer.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Company.
Oh.
Let's get this over with.